Correction, cop watch. Pull over. Let's see what this guy did. Uber driver. So it looks like they're pulling over Uber drivers. Their paperwork's usually a fucking mess. Umbrella time. Bart was saying, Port Authority police don't pull people over. They're too powerful. They have too much power. They don't do piddly bullshit like checking licenses. This is evidence that you are wrong. Completely wrong. Because that's exactly what's happening right at this moment. Sorry, Bart. No foot pictures for a week. Bart is a dude on Discord. Funny guy, but incorrect. Wow, this gimbal drips. I wonder if I can lock it in. I just bought it, I need to read the instructions. I wonder if I have to James Freeman these motherfuckers. Or bow. Get back to work. I'm conducting my investigation here. I retract that vow. You have nothing to do with what I do. As same goes with James Freeman. I would just be copying them. I don't do that. Would be funny though. So much for silent auditing. I wonder if they were looking for a white car. Because these are both white. And very similar. One is a Toyota. One is a Honda. This is West Street. West Side Highway. ...9/11 Memorial. There goes that Oculus thing we were in. And there goes... ...the Trade Center. Cloudy day. trying to block the wind. It's pretty windy. Sorry, it's just drifting. I have to read the instructions. I just pulled it out of the box. The gimbal I'm talking about. Freedom! This doesn't look good for him. Let's creep up a little bit. Hands on the gun, touching the taillights. He's fucked. Oh no, gimbal. The death of the gimbal.